Look at some of these people asking the questions, okay? Look at Blumenthal. He lied about Vietnam. He didn't just say, hey, I went to Vietnam. No, no. For 15 years, he said he was a war hero. He fought in Da Nang province. We call him Da Nang Richard. Da Nang. That's his nickname. Da Nang. He never went to Vietnam. And he's up there saying, we need honesty and we need integrity. This guy lied when he was the Attorney General of Connecticut. He lied. I don't mean a little bit. And then when he got out, he actually dropped out of the race and he won anyway, because Democrats always win in Connecticut. He won very close, probably the closest ever. But here's a guy lied, and now he's up there talking like he's holier than thou. You know what? Take a look at his record. And when he got out and when he apologized, he was crying. The tears were all over the place. And now he acts like, how dare you? Take a look at the judge who has led an exemplary life. I mean, you're going back to high school because he had beer? I think the judge has been pretty amazing about describing his situation with alcohol and with beer. I mean, take a look at Cory Booker. He ran Newark, New Jersey into the ground. He was a horrible mayor. And he made statements that when he was in high school or college, what he was doing, he actually made the statements. And now he's talking about Judge Kavanaugh. And I could go through a whole list of them, okay? So look at Dianne Feinstein. You're telling me about time. Dianne Feinstein knew about this 2 months earlier. If she wanted a really thorough investigation, we had all the time in the world. She didn't have to wait till after the hearing was closed, essentially. She should have said, listen, I have a problem. I have this report. I'd like the FBI to look at it while we're doing the hearings. We had 2 months. No, she didn't do that. She waited till we were closed. And then she probably leaked it, but, you know, who am I to say? But she probably leaked it based on her very bad body language the other day. But more importantly, in a sense, for her to have waited that period of time, and now for you Democrats, and I guess I'm including you too, the media, right? I consider you a part of the Democrat Party. But for you, for the Democrats, to be talking about we want more time for the FBI. If you wanted more time for the FBI, why didn't Dianne Feinstein bring this up? Now, you know that she showed this to other Democrats. She's not the only one. She showed this to other Democrats. There were more than just her that knew about this big confidential thing. It was confidential until the hearing was over. After the hearing was over, they went public. Why didn't they do it during the hearing? And we could have had all the time in the world. You know why? Because they're dishonest people. Okay, yes.